Hello, and welcome to this episode of Best for the Buck with the Co-op Zone. For this episode, we have chosen a game that you might have heard of already, that is called It Takes Two. Now, before we dig into the co-op game It Takes Two, let's go with some basics. The developer of this game is Hazel Light Studios. Publisher is EA. The genre of this game is co-op adventure, and the platform where you can play this game is PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Microsoft Windows, Xbox One, and Xbox Series. Now, this game is made for co-op and collaboration. It takes you to an adventure of amazing sceneries, creative gameplay, and some cringy characters along the way. But the story in itself is simple and pure. The story is about two parents that are about to get a divorce, leaving their daughter Rose very sad and upset. She turns into a mysterious relationship advice book for help. But rather than read passages out loud to her parents, she wishes with all her might that things might just change. Cody and May, the parents, experience a little bit of magic that will change their lives forever. And how so, you wonder? Well, their souls are zapped into dolls. Yes, you heard right, just check this out. Anything can happen. And as players move through every chapter together, they'll experience a vast swath of different mechanics, exploring different ways to achieve their goals, making it a creative game. Beyond this story-based progression, chapters are sprinkled with over 2 dozen minigames, and we love a minigame here at the Co-op Zone. Most are easily found on the critical path, but a few require players to be a little bit more exploratory. Just like the bigger games, if you like to adventure a bit more, the game becomes bigger and gives you more in value. Minigames offer a chance for players to face each other in direct competition.
This is a story of attraction!
Once you unlock these minigames, they're easily accessed from the main menu as well. And some say that this is why It Takes Two finds itself on so many top lists. The long forgotten now, it seems, pandemic has been physically and emotionally draining. This game provides a platform not just for escapism. As often as possible, It Takes Two demands that the players commit to collaboration in order to progress.
I wonder if they're collaborating. Maybe I wasn't clear enough. Collaboration!
So no running out solo here, dribbling past 5 players and scoring a goal. Here, you have to collaborate. It is a beautiful feeling, that co-op feeling we all love here at the Co-op Zone. This game was released March 26th of 2021, and it's not just over a year old, which for a Best for the Buck game is pretty new. But the price has dropped, and we see this as an amazing value for money, because today, this game goes for around £20.
Okay, I got this. Give me some space, I need to think.
Have you played It Takes Two? And what did you think of the game? Did it meet your expectations? And if this episode left you wanting to play the game, let us know how it went. Thanks for watching this episode of Best for the Buck. Give us a like and subscribe for more content just like this. And until next time, guys, adios.